Hello and welcome to the Red Bull Ring circuit. Just a few minutes to go and the Moto2 class Austrian Grand Prix will finally begin. The weather is great and the temperature is perfect for racing, so we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which riders have opted for soft. We are now coming from the starting grid. The riders have just completed the sighting lap and are lined up on the Red Bull Ring straight. Very little time is left until the start of another Austrian Grand Prix. While the riders complete a victory lap, let's check out the final ranking of the Moto2 race. we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earned him 25 priceless championship points.